Yeah. that upon corruption of the system, it is up to the individuals to protect their own rights. We are the 99%.